reaction, Mary?
I'm in shock. And I just want to thank everybody. And I want to thank the jury for spending so many weeks to get justice for Rebecca. And I want to thank all our families and friends and people who have donated on the GoFundMe page and given their support through prayers and wonderful words that helped me through all this. And I can't thank everyone enough. No matter what happens, Rebecca, I can't get her back. Our family can't get her back. But hopefully people will know that she didn't commit suicide and she was murdered and she doesn't deserve to be treated the way the Sheriff's Department treated her.
What would you say to Sheriff Gordon today?
Be nice.
I would like him to be honest, to be truthful, and to reopen the case and investigate it as a murder. For 7 years, we had to fight to just prove that she didn't commit suicide, even though we knew she didn't.